competition's gonna find that out in just a moment. The following is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
She won the Women's Royal Rumble the night she returned to WWE and is once again dominant.
Raquel Rodriguez, a massive presence in the women's division.
And her opponents, first from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez.
Think about the incredible resume of Raquel Rodriguez. In her first 3 years, she's been an NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT Women's Champion, and a WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Look at the spectacular physique of this woman. A back so big, you could drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
Gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton. Harder than yours.
Awareness is key in a triple threat match, and having their head on a swivel tonight, we see Ronda Rousey, Raquel Rodriguez, and Rhea Ripley.
Triple threat matches are not for the weak will. Losing this match can be completely out of your control.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
To the back of the neck, Scottish single. Plants him.
Nicely done.
Into the corner now. Superb awareness countering Rousey. She heads into the ring. Back elbow.
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. Better watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming. Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
To the back of the neck, Scottish sickle.
Done.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Ah, clubbing blow to the back. She's forced onto the defensive now. Back into the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Big time.
I have a feeling she has bad intentions for that chair.
But sometimes, you just gotta toss another person to make a statement. Kick to the gut! Big Mommy Cooler account, giving the crowd a taste of what she's all about here.
Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition. And some effective offense with that one.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable.
Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Cover. Two. Kick out just in time.
That was a long two count there.
Oh, God.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring now. And that was a well-executed attack. She's in the ring now. And that one scouted.
Truly impressive kickout this late.
Rousey has her up.
First pick.
And into the count. Two.
The shoulder just gets up.
Oh, man, my heart skipped a beat. Double leg drop.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Rousey!
she just put the rest of the women's locker room on notice with this triple threat match.